Before 1979, daylight saving time was observed in Iran. Thereafter, it was abandoned until 1989, when it started on the first day of Farvardin, 21-22 March, in the Iranian calendar, and ended on the last day of Shahrivar, 21-22 September. In the spring of 2006, the government of Iran ceased observing DST. However, in September 2007, the Majlis Iranian Parliament passed a law restoring daylight saving time starting from March 21, 2008, despite opposition by the contemporary government.